It's a lovely day this afternoon. We're down here to see the start of the GAR route. We've been waiting for years for this to happen in Nottinghamshire, and I can't wait to see this project on the move and completed.
We're here this afternoon to be at the opening of the GAR route. It's a wonderful conglomeration with people working together. It took many years to get on